All right, so then how are you going supporting Eric? What's been happening there?
Yeah, pretty good. Mm-hmm. Though, to be honest, I have been having some difficulty supporting him with doing things in the afternoon.
Okay.
As I mentioned before, when he comes home, he'll often just sit in the chair in the lounge room or stand in the hallway for long periods. Mm. I just don't know what else I can be doing.
Mm. Okay, well, what have you tried so far?
A few things, like in the afternoons, we'll sometimes kick a ball around the yard together, but then after about 5 minutes, he'll stop and just go back to sitting in his chair.
It sounds like you're using little and often effectively, yeah? That Eric can do an activity for a short period or just a part of it. So I would suggest just keep going with that approach, yeah? And then potentially, you know, over time, he'll get more comfortable with the activity and then he might participate for longer periods of time. Also, don't forget to use every moment has potential. Yeah. So how could you use that approach with Eric?
I have to admit, I sometimes forget about using every moment has potential.
Sure.
I just feel as if I get so caught up with what I'm doing and I need to regularly think, how can I involve Eric? But I'm just still trying to figure out what he enjoys doing.
Okay, well, stepping back, being conscious of every moment has potential is really important because it's going to allow you to be present and to be thinking, okay, I'm doing something, how could I involve Eric or would he like to participate as well? And you say that you're struggling to find activities that Eric enjoys, yeah? Mm-hmm. Okay, so how could you find out what he likes or even just what he might like to do?
Yeah, I could speak with Eric's parents to see what he likes. Mm-hmm. And come to think of it, he's also got a community support worker. Mm-hmm. So I could speak with him and find out what Eric enjoys.
Yeah, I think that's a great idea. All right, so what do you need to do to get started?
Eric's parents will be here on Friday, so I can speak with them then. Mm-hmm. But I don't get to see his community support worker, so I'll need to give him a call and see if we can find a time to have a chat.
Okay, so it sounds like you've got a few things to do. So keep using little and often, yeah? And remember to use every moment has potential when you can. Reach out to his support network, and once you've done that, let me know, and then we can revisit it and see how it's going.
Will do.
Is there anything else that you want to discuss?
Yeah, on Friday,